guys, Brian here with WP Cupid Blog, and today I'm going to be showing you how to find your WordPress URL quick and easy. Now, the easiest way to find your WordPress URL is up in the search bar, type in your domain name, and then put a slash wp-admin. And you can also put a slash login or slash admin. And this should route you to your WordPress login URL. Another way that you can find your WordPress URL is go into the WordPress dashboard. And you want to find the appearance tab and find the widgets tab and click on it. And then over in the left, you're going to see meta. Drag that over to the widget area that you'd like to. So you can put it in like a sidebar, a footer, etc. I'm going to place mine in the sidebar blog. And my sidebar blog happens to show on all blog posts. So I'm going to drag that meta widget over to the sidebar. Now let's go ahead and preview changes. So I'm going to go over to just a random blog post. Click preview here, and as you can see over here on the right sidebar area, you'll see mine says log out. Now if you weren't logged in, you can just go to your domain name, and over there on the sidebar it would say log in. Click that and it'll take you to the login WordPress page. Alright guys, thanks for watching. That is how to find your WordPress URL. I provide a step-by-step summary of this video via text in the description below. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more WordPress video tutorials.